morning, for the first time in humanity's long and storied history, the sun did not rise. Osiris tells me it's a Vex simulation that has plunged the city into an endless night. It seems they have found a way to harness our energy against us. And even in all his wisdom, Osiris can offer no solution. I don't know what will happen if we can't break the Vex's hold over the city. I do know that we must protect our people, no matter the cost. The Vex are machines, and no one understands machines better than the Elixir. Osiris and I could only think of one we might turn to. Mithrax, Kel of House Light. My spies report he claims to be among the last sacred splicers, those with the power to commune with machines. He may be our best and only hope. Find him, Guardian, before the Vex do. It's been a long time, Guardian. My hidden report that Mythrax was last seen on Europa, helping Varix evacuate Elixni defectors. Both the Vex and Aramis's loyalists are down there hunting for survivors, shooting anything that moves. Be sure to shoot back. We need Mythrax alive if he's to help us with our Vex problem. You're closing in on some residual signals. It could be Elixni bound for House Light. Or it could be more of Aramis's loyalists. Clear the Vex and introduce yourself to the survivors. Make it known you're not a threat. Unless you need to be. Survivors, if there are any. let a few survivors out, but they're completely exposed. Eyes up. Move. You're close, and I'm picking up unusual energy spikes ahead. Be ready for anything.
Is almost here. Stay down. Stay quiet.
How do you know we can trust them?
I don't. But the light provides.
Searching for you for some time.
This is known. You are not the only one with hidden eyes. Many enemies pursue my house of light. We did not wish to be found.
Then times are desperate for us both. The Vanguard seeks your assistance.
I am aware. Vex systems pulse with talk of the city's endless night. But my people demand much protection. If this Guardian could assist me in blinding the Vex here, we can speak without risking more bloodshed.
Blinding the Vex. My Guardian will do whatever you need.
I have opened the door for you, Guardian. Will you walk the path of the sacred splicer?
Did you send them into a Vex simulation?
The path before them is no illusion. The Guardian ventures through the Vex domain itself, where the machines guard their most precious secrets. I will clear the way. Can even perceive. The light shines strong.
Animals are dissipating from your region. They're leaving.
Yes. With the core you hold, the secrets of the Vex reveal themselves to us. To study such an artifact would benefit us both. But there is no time. My people must move on if we hope to survive.
Mythrax, I saw those who wished to join you dead in the snow. Let them be the last to fall. Come, shelter in our city. You and your people.
Ikora Kel, can you offer the Elixni such a thing?
I just did. You'll be under the Vanguard's protection. The Vex are the enemy here, and any Lightbearer who disagrees can take it up with me.
Then we accept. With light in our hearts, we will join you in your city, beneath the Traveler.